Lead you to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
I can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
What is that, an egg timer?
It's a vial containing a spell I made from a variety of...
I don't need to know.
You jump, I twist.
Are you serious?
Trust me.
I jump, you twist.
Good luck.
Open up! Oh wow, there really was an egg timer. Oh, what a stink. Ugh, smells of sick.
So you must be the secret ingredient.
I'm
your prime date, you ugly sack of shit.
You missed!
My name, by the way, is Dante.
Dante, son of Sparta and Eva, the Lord!
Yeah, but you can call me Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
You want to kill me? You can't kill me! I'm 1,200 years old!
You don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Suck on this.
Thank you.
know what your problem is. You're too clingy.
I think you're all mixed up.
We'll meet you there. See you soon, Vergil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me too.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Vergil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
You've done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus' monitoring network.
Raptor News Tower.
Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah, and surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Arbus.
Bob Barbers is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh? In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal.
It's a prison. And Barbus rules it cruelly. There's no mercy and no escape.
Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Kat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, there won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Now I get why your point of view is so upside down.
Wow. So even Limbo has a slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail. God's work, are you, Bob? Damn it! Gonna have to take a detour.
Bob Barbas. Just doing God's work.
Okay, there's the tower. Back on track.
Instead, you will suffer.
Whatever you are, get the hell out of here.
Go on, get lost! Ah, great. Here's Mummy. Going down? Smashing.
coming for you, Bob.
I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I'll cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
It? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Let's hear it.
Oh, my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity.
Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Blind bastards! Come!
Go! Go! Follow them! Find their nest!
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way. Little bastards. There you are.
Whoa!
lying bastards! You wanna play? Get back here!
nest. That's gotta be it. Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah, that's why. Got it. You must be the eye. An ambush. You fucking bastards. Get back.
Yeah!
Who's there?
It is I.
The Eye. You have it? Have you? I can see. I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar, inventor, prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.